I think that the only distinction between super-shero and villain is perspective. What motivates you, and whose side ultimately do you want to take? I've always taken the side of the villains because I think those little, well, they had it coming.
Hey, squirrel friend, listen up. There's a new She-ro in town.